Ngiyanibingelela nonke ababukeli be-Black Lives TV kuphi nakuphi lakufika khona lo mbukiso. Igama lami ngingusitofuzela ngamandla ezulu. Lolu hlelo lolu silibiza ngokuthi izigameko zempilo. So today ngivakashele sisi wami ozongichazela kabanzi ukuthi why ala sike simuze ukuthi engabe siphatheleni. Sawubona.
Sawubona njani?
Ngiyaphila kunjani?
Ngiyaphila nami.
Ngicela ubulise ababukeli emakhaya masesitshela igama nesibongo nanokuthi ubuya kuphi.
Sanibonani, igama lami ngufezile ngangcobo. Ngiqhamuka eBergville, ngokokuhlala ngihlala khona la eThekwini eMlazi.
Uze ngokufunda la?
Yebo, ngizokufunda.
Oh, alright. So, bayinjani impilo sakhula?
Yo, was nice. Kumnandi ukukhulela emakhaya, impilo ephilwa emakhaya, emakhaya ayifani nephilo la
edolobheni.
Yebo, ayifani.
Oh, okay. So, what's you?
Yo, wow.
Sithini isigameko bakwenzani?
Yo, sehlala engasoze ngasikhohle sangenze empilweni yami.
Iza nazo.
Ngiyimodel yabo, ngiyimodeli, ngiyamodela kusukela ngifunda grade 6 ngiyimodel. So kwaye kwaba khona elinye ilanga lamalanga ngingena ku-social media ku-Facebook ngabona i-poster eyayibhaliwe ukuthi Models Direct. Ngayithatha le poster le ngayibona ngayithanda because ayi-offerisha amalontuza ama categories amaningi for imodeling. Ngayithatha ngathatha ama contacts abo then ngaba text on WhatsApp.
Okay,
bangiphendula ngasho ukuthi ngi-interested for leyo agent leyo leyo. Then ke bangitshela ukuthi i-joining fee yakhona kuzoba u-800. Ayi nangempela ngiyithanda i-pageant, ngisho ukuthi ngizokhokha imali ngangabi nayo. Balibe bengigqugquzela ukuthi yabonga ngijoyine. Nami ngangithanda vele ukujoyina, then ngayithola imali or balibe bengitshela ukuthi ngikhokhe kancane le enye ngizophinde ngiyifake. Ayi nangempela ngimtshela umama ngisho ukuthi ngiyithandile le agent, nangempela ngiyikhiphe imali 400 lwabodinga. Ngawukhiphe 400, ngiyakhumbula ukuthi bangisendela iy'ngubo ama-long dresses ayo-2. Namahili yebo, bethi ngizo-advertise, bangibuza ukuthi ngihlala kuphi i-province. Ngihlala kuyiphi country, ngabatshela ukuthi ngihlale South Africa, ngasho ukuthi ngihlale KZN, bangitshela ukuthi basebenzelaphi, basesebebala-ke neTheku.
Okay.
Hhayi-ke bangisendele lezi thombe lezi, bathi sengizoqala ukusebenza. And bebelibe beduka nje kuma-social media. Ngithi ngiyangena kwa-WhatsApp, ngiyabatexta, baphuza ungiphendula. Maybe kuthathe 2 days, 3 days, 4 days, bangiphendule. Basho ukuthi sebengisethelile, bangisendela i-post esizoyisebenzisa shuthi mesifika la eThekwini. Hhayi balibe bengiziba and sebengigile 3 times.
Uyazama-ke ukufona kodwa abathole?
Angibathola, bafonele kubasho ukuthi abathola kuleya namba leya, ngizobathola ngo-WhatsApp kuphela.
Okay.
Ngithi ngiyazama ukusesha, angibatholi nako-Instagram angibatholi. Kodwa ku-Facebook bakhona nakwa-WhatsApp bakhona. Hhayi-ke baphinde futhi bathi ngifake imali khona futhi enye i-brand abafuna ukuthi ngiyi-advertise. Hhayi nangempela ngithi mina ngizoyifaka imali. Angibanga ngisayifaka imali, ngiyakhumbula ukuthi baba online 4 days. Kwathi ngalo 4 days lo ngaba-texta sekumele bebeba-offline, mase sekumele ngize la eThekwini babe-offline. Then babuye sebebuya sebengisendele ezinye iy'thombe futhi bengitshela ukuthi nayo nazi izinto ekumele ngiyi-advertise. Ngibalinde kanjalo
bagcine ngokusenda nje.
Nami vele angithi yekubona ukuthi uma ufuna ukukhuphuka uphokophele empilweni ukuthi wenza njani. Wenza ngayo yonke into ukuthi ugcine uyitholile leyo nto leyo. Hhayi-ke ngathi ngelinye ilanga ngiyabatexta, abakaphendula, isithombe asisaveli, PPI ayisaveli, akusaveli lutho. Ngithi ngiyazama ukubafonela, bengihlezi ngizama ukubafonela nayinkathi besangiphendula, bengangiphendula. Then I have entered ilontuza i-pageant last year, kwakuzoba i-international pageant. Meku-international pageant kuse kuyi-pageant enkulu esiyizomodelela nangaphandle. Yebo-ke kwaku-Miss Cultural Global. Yebo, mina ngangizomela i-South Africa because sasoyomodelele e-India. Kwaku-600 joining fee yakhona, usazowina u-15,000 wokuthi ukhona ukuphumela ngaphandle.
Oh, okay.
Hhayi-ke shuthi lo girl lo ngiyakhumbula kwakuwusindiswa. Ngilontuze ngikhuluma ngangikhuluma nje nomunye nje umuntu wesifazane oyi-Indian. Alontuze angineze yena usindiswa lo. bangitshela ukuthi i-joining fee, registration fee kuzoba u-600. Hayi nangempela ke ngizame leyo mali and ho labantu baphula umoya womuntu because basuke bekufakela i-pressure ukuthi imali uyifake. Hayi ke ngifaka u-600 phela mufa u-600 angithi patient so kumele ngithole i-sesh iseshi le efakwayo la egaxayo ukukhombisa ukuthi finally sesh bangijoinisa i-group bangifake egroupini hayi ngiyibona impela ukuthi hayi lento iyaqhubeka iba right ngisho ukuthi ngilinde i-sesh bakubasawenza amaseshi bazo ngizoyithola kuleli viki leli elizayo uma lifika iviki angisayithola i-sesh bangisendela isithombe sokuthi yenziwa angazi noba sobe bayidrawile nomani ukuthi yenziwa ngingayitholi then ngidecide ukuthexa ezinye izingane amanye ama models akuleyo group leyo asho ukuthi ama models nawo kadalinda akwi-pageant yalo sisi lo usindiswa basho ukuthi nabasalindile
nabo bayayikhokha lezi mali ezidingekalayo
basho ukuthi bayakhokha bona baze bavota bacela abantu ukuthi bavote phela and futhi uma uvota yadepend ukuthi uvota ngama page and vote link lokhu noma uvota ngemali ukuthi imali ye account yalo muntu lo suka ehost page hayi ke shuthi ke ngikhulume nabo basho ukuthi nabakhokha ngasho ukuthi mina besacabanga ngisize ngikhipha u600 ngcono nini nanivotile kuze nibe ama semi-finalist mina ngikhipha imali engango 600 alibelesho lo sisi lo ukuthi usisindiswa ukuthi ulinde i-CEO yale pageant ukuthi ikhulume ukuthi kwenzakalani athi silungise ama transport ngiyakhumbula ukuthi ngaze ngatshela i-sponsor sami ukuthi ngicela ukuthi singihambise kwakuzoba yi-25 November pageant ayenzeka nge-25 November asitshela ukuthi asilungise ama transport because angithi kwakuzomodelela eGoli phinde mekusuke eGoli kukhethwa abantu abawu-5 abazomodelela ngaphandle hayi-ke shuthi ngilontuze ngimtshele sasesizohamba ngiyenzilo i-transport because i-transport iney'nsuku uyayibhukha mase uyayenza futhi ngicele ekhaya kwaku-600 kwenza ilo i-passport ngaphinde futhi ngakhipha imali yale passport le ngiyenze uma ngiqeda ukuyenza sesizohamba ikhansela i-pageant sengilungisile
egroupini ukuthi sikhansele
yeba asende i-message enkulu ende message hayi ngilontuzeke mina sengilungisile ngathungisa impahla ama-outfit ekumele siwagqoke because vele njengoba kuyi-international pageant ayisali ilontuzi i-traditional wear ayisali ngiyithungise kusayimali futhi le ngiyikhiphayo
uma ukwenzela zonke lezi zinto
uma abazali bayangenzela zonke lezi zinto lezi hayi ngabona ukuthi yabo lento le ayisayindawo because manje kube kuyahlehla sekuhlehlelwa kuthiwa i-this year izoyenzeka this year lelo ntuza lelo le-pageant le abuya asilandele umdanto ukuthi i-CEO yakhe ithini then mina ngadecide ukuthi no yazini sengisikenywa kakhulu kwilo kuma-pageant sengisikenywa kakhulu and akukona okuqala akukona okwesibili ngisho ukuthi ngimtheksa lo sisi lo usisindiswa ngimtshela ukuthi besacela ngibuyisele u-600 ngoba i-pageant ngiyabona ukuthi ayiyindawo and ngalo 600 lo ngabe sengingenele ama-pageant amaningi ngalo angitshele iy'tori then ngadecide ukuthi noyazini angimtshele lo sisi ukuthi ngicela imali mengayilethi le mali ngizomu-expose kuma-social media ukuthi le nto la ayenzayo uyenzelani ayikho unengane futhi ngangihlezi ngivuka ama-status akho nanokuthi unengane athi hhayi imali uzonginikeza usalinde ukuthi ahole emsebenzini nani nani alibe ngibhalele iy'tori ngithi uyidla kanjani imali ekubeni uthe wena ngale mali le izobhukha indawo esizomodelela kuyona nanokuthi futhi ulungise ama-sesh and mina ngiyi-finalist anginayo i-sesh if ngiphuma ngithi ngiyomodela ngizothi ngimodelela yiphi i-pageant ubani ozovuma ukuthi ngenze ubani ozongixhasa mina ozongidonathela ukuthi ngihambe ngiyodonata ngenze ama-charity works hhayi angitshela ukuthi hhayi imali ngizoyithola meseseholile emsebenzini akaholi uzohola ngeyi-25 ngithi ayikho leyo nto leyo besacela imali yami athi uzongisendela u-150 manje ngithi no awukwazi ukungisendela u-150 ngasenda malini u-600 and wena wathi imali uyayibeka for ukubuka indawo esomodelela kuyona. Alibe bala lezo story lezo ngithi mina ngiyamluntu. Angisendele u250 ngiyakhumbula. Angisendele u250. Ngikuthathe lo 250 loyo ngithi mina enye imali ngizoyithola nini. Ngibuza ukuthi enye imali ngizoyithola nini. Athi hayi imali uzoyithola shosho mehola ngizoyithola imali. And uthe meyifika sekumele anginikeze imali. Yebo. These efika lezo 25 lezo avela ngisendele u300 thatha no300 enye imali uzoyisenda angithi kwakuseku November kwenzeka zonke lezi zinto November kuya December manje libe ngifunana nemali athi imali uzoyisenda emva kwe 25 December ngithi kanjani ngoba phela wena ungitshela ukuthi uyahola wena emaviki nawo 2 azange sanginikeza imali yami. Azange nje asanginikeza imali yami ngadecide
ukuthi abangisaqhubeka futhi into enjalo.
Yaqhubeka. Yo, mina sebengigilile kaningi kwi-modeling. Yabona nje. Yo, sekukuningi kwenzeka. Cause na futhi khona last year nga enterisha uMiss Golden. Miss Golden Africa cause awuzomodelelwe Nigeria. Nakhona futhi ngakhokha i-joining fee yakho na u300. U300 ngayikhokha leyo mali. Sengibele ngiyomodela sesingamodeli ngayikhokha phela vele emukhokha kwilo kuma pageant lawa yasho ukuthi ilo information yonke uzoyithola muqeda khokha lo lonto uza lo usuthola nama sessions then ngayikhokha leyo mali mengiyikhokha sebeyangithexa futhi sekuthiwa aba richanga ama models abebewadinga azokompetitha la eSouth Africa cause nakhona kuzokhetha utop kwakuzokhetha umuntu oyedwa uthi ahambe umodelela ngaphandle. So mina ngizoba uMiss Africa Golden South Africa. Hayi ke ngithe ngithi sengiyabheka ikhadi zoDisemba vele uDisemba kuba busy. Ngithe sengiyabheka abasatholakali kuWhatsApp ngiyafona vele abatholakali. Then ngiye kwipage lakhona cause bajwayele ukulonto uze ukuposta. Ngibhalela i-CEO yakhona. Ukuthi imali bathi bazosirefunda cause abazange bathola amaluntuza ama models laba bewadinga then ke baluntuza ngenhlahla babuyela kumina back CEO yakhona namanje basangitshela ukuthi bazong update ngayo yonke information cause na this year bazoyenza le pageant le until now so mina yo ngigilekile
usayithandayo kodwa modeling
yo I love modeling ngiyayithanda ngiphila imodeling nje like modeling mina is not just a hobby but a calling, a life-changing games, a key to inspire and empower young girls and boys who are self-driven and want to achieve greatness in life. So nje mina ngiphila modeling.
Usabheke kakhulu.
Khulu engibhekile.
Noma sebekusikeme kangaka but still usayithanda.
Ngiyayithanda modeling. Ngiphila modeling nje. I was born for this. I was born to model. So nje yeah. Sekuningi so if uyi model kumele ugade nanokuthi if uzo interish pageant cause nezinto eziningi ezenzakalayo laphaya especially kuma agent sengifundisile nje ukuthi if ngifuna ukukhuphuka ngi-model akumele ujoin ama agent nanokuthi lonto muzazi ukuthi ngene agent kumele ubheke yonke information yakhona and tesizayo ukuthi ubabheke wonke amalonto ama handles abo wabheke useshe ngayo yonke information yabo usebesemise yanganani into ebengayinaki mina kodwa manje sengizoyinaka.
So ufundile kakhulu.
Ngifundile phela yonke into inesifundo sakhona.
So ungathini kwabanye abantu abathanda i-modeling abasebancane abangazi ukuthi yiziphi izinto ekubhekana nazo ezinzima?
Into engayisho kuma models asemva kwami naphambi kwami ukuthi ayigade nanokuthi ungajahi ukuyaphezulu kodwa into nento inesikhathi sayo so kumele uyibheke yonke into oyenzayo. Ubena nokuthi uyenza kanjani ilokho engabatshela kuphe ukuthi baqaphe futhi baqaphele because ziningi izinto ezenzakalayo la ngaphandle especially musakhula nanokuthi kusakhona into oyidingayo empilweni kumele uyiqaphe yonke lento leyo because baningi abanye abantu futhi nanokuthi singabantu asifani yebo ngiyasho kanjani.
So mekuza ngasempilweni-ke because phela impilo fanele iqhubeke safanele uphinde bathola abantwana ngelinye ilanga usazokhula. When it comes to izinto ezifana njengama relationship ugana zonke lezo zinto lezo ucabanga ngazo since uthanda imodeling and now ugana obviously fanele umzalele umnyeni wakho so zonke nje lezo zinto ucabanga ngazo
mina actually isifiso sami vele ku modeling akuphoqeleki ukuthi akumele ungabi nayo relationship kodwa into ekumele uyiqaphe ukuthi akumele vele umithe
ingakho kubuza ngoba phela
akumele umithe kodwa mina impilo yami ngihlele kanje like ukuthi mina ngathi umndeni wami ngawakha sengibile nga computer ku Miss South Africa isifiso sami ukufika ku Miss South Africa then ngibone ukuthi sengasekelela down hayi manje
unemi ngakumanje 20
something. 20, 21.
Manje umkhwenyeni mekwenzeka efika manje una 22. Shuthi uyomisa kancane ngoba akafiki la ufisa ukufinyelela khona.
Yeah. Yeah, for now. Yeah.
Usiras?
Yep. Phela into moyifuna uyayifuna. Into moyifuna uyayifuna and uyayilwela kumele ulwe vele obviously.
Ekhumbula ukuthi azohleza umuhle kanje. Uzokhula uzoguga futhi no I know ngiyakuzwa ngiyakuzwa meku yinto esenhlizweni yakho ngezo izinto esafumbathiswa zona mesiza la emhlabeni zihlukahlukene so sometimes wena ungakubuka sekudeni ukuthi ngeke kuzomlimaza lokhu 1 2 3 4 5 but uthola ukuthi uNkulunkulu wena ukuhlelele ngendlela yakho so mina ngikufisela inhlanhla kona konke
Ngiyabonga.
Ungathini ke kulabo abantu laba asebe bagila ke kubona mme ngingenza bayibone le video ngafisa ubadlulisele ukuthini?
Kuyaye kuthiwa ubuntu uvuna okutshalile. So nabo njengoba benza lento le nabo iyeza ikhama yabo, iseza ikhama yabo. So into engayisho ukuthi bayekele ukwenza into engeye bathande ukuthi enziwe kubona. Nanokuthi especially bayenza kumina ngimncane kabi nalento la abayenza kumina kodwa nje iyazi khama
leyo nto
iyazi khama noma ngathi ukephi noma ngathi winini hayi namhlanje hayi kusasa ikhama izobathola nabe izobafica
and ikhama into engithanda ngayo ukuthi nisho noma kuthiwa wena iyageja kodwa izingane zakho izofika nezizukulwane yonke into iyofika ukusala
iyofika yoyibona naye noma ngathiwa yobe ngayoni lento le yenze yakumina kodwa izozikhabuya
so usuwadlulisa ke enhlizweni yakho
yeah ngandlulisa because impilo iyaqhubana nanokuthi ngisemncane kusekuningi ngisakulindele kusaningi ngisafuna ukubazi so nje yakumele ngiqhube empilweni nje
ayasele inhlahla kona konke siyabonga kakhulu sisivashela uhlelo lethu
ngiyabonga kakhulu
cela ukuthi ungakhohlwa ukuthi subscribe ulike ushare ngiyathanda kakhulu bye.